Hey guys, today I will show you some features of interactive grid report. All we know that we can edit the interactive grid report, and who we don't know, please see my previous tutorial, link in the description box. Interactive grid is a page component which is used to display data in row and column matrix. Actually, it seems as like the interactive report, but it also allows you to manipulate data editing by simply clicking on a cell, which is not available in interactive report. In this tutorial, I'll show some features of this grid report. Please subscribe my channel, like and share. Let's start the tutorial. In the interactive grid report, rows are fixed. It is the rows. This row's height is fixed, and column have a specific width. We can adjust dragging column header between the columns. We can drag it and can increase and decrease the column. Column can be recorded width, column drag and drop at starting of the column handle. Column can be sorted using the button up arrow button for ascending and down arrow button for descending the column heading. It is the down arrow button, and whenever I click on it, it will sort descending. If I click now one up arrow, it will sort ascending. Column can be freezed. Click on the column. Here we can see four icon. First one is control break, second one is aggregate, third one is freeze, and fourth is hide. If I want to freeze this column, please click on freeze. Now it is freezed. If I want to aggregate it, click on aggregate. Now I can give here the column name aggregation. Here we can see the aggregation type and save. Here I can see the six number of code. If I click on the height, then it will be height from here, from this report. Okay, now I can't see it. If I show again, then I will click on action button column. Here I can click on the column. Now I can see again the column. From the action button column, we can up and down the column. Here I can see the customer name in the last. I want to it up. Okay, save. Now I can see my customer column again is first column. In this interactive grid report, in the toolbar, a reset button is added automatically when I create the interactive grid report. This reset button is used for reset all the interactive grid report defaults again. Click reset, and I can see again the default report. And if I change this customization, must you will save it from action button grid and save. Here I can see a pop-up message, default report saved for all users. This setting is for the all users. Now I Login and I will again see this setting. Yes, I can see the setting is saved successfully. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe my channel for getting new videos.